Alright, so today we're at another property, one of the Tiki's grass them, St. Augustine. Just a little look around. As you can see, it's a big property, lakeside, very pretty, very big. So we're going to go ahead and get started today. Of course, you know, so we have the Massport 800 with the new Gator Blade setup, so just going to go ahead and start cutting. So I'm going to go ahead and set up the camera and get this thing going. Alright. As you can see, it's pretty thick. As I said earlier, St. Augustine always a little thick, especially when it's healthy. A few weeds in the grass, but still very thick, healthy St. Augustine grass still, you know. So let's get started. Thank you. this side. So now we're going off to this side. Thank you. as you can see. I don't know if you can see that too good, but again, I must say very impressed with the new gator blade for the mass port mower. If you can see over here, from this line, go down is where it's been cut, and then this is what's left to be cut. Again, I don't know how long this thing can record for someone just going cut the video right now, but if you can see that, the gator blade system again, very nice. It leaves a lot less debris than the standard blade that came with my Massport 800. Very impressed with the results. So I'm going to go ahead and finish this one up and call it a day. So until next time, keep cutting, watch on yourself, work smart, you understand? Big up on yourself. Until next time. Nice.